So I'm going to sit her down and I'll just do another fun one for you. And it's going to be the high five. So you did the pour a couple of days ago. So you've had time to practice. Come here, sit. So that's your pour hand. What you're going to do is you're going to turn that around. Good. Hopefully he should just throw you the pour. If he doesn't, then you're going to have that hand a bit lower and you're going to work it up. So obviously you've got a different command for this. So that's your pour. Ah, wait. That's your high five. Good boy. That's your high five. Good boy. High five. Good boy. Wait. High five. Good boy. Five. Good boy. Sit. High five. Good boy. Just the one. Side. If you can do one, you can do the other, and this command is the same for both paws. Good boy. That's it.
Alright, we'll see you on the next video.